flow. Let's see how to declare an integer, the string C++, how to store these variables in a class, and how to display these variables on the screen. Here my main, I have an integer named day and a string named b. I say to the user give an integer. I read the integer, we'll see out, we display messages on the screen, and with a scene command we read from the input from the screen, we store it. Store the value I've read in a variable, okay? Okay. I have a class here. I have declared the IO string, okay? And the string header file. The string header file contains all the code we're going to need for the string copy command, okay? We have also string cat, string concatenating. That means string concatenating, and the strlen, the length of the string, returns the length of the string. And this is all. Of course, I have using namespace standard namespace. I have a class named my class. I have private this. Maybe you want to be public. Doesn't matter. Really for this particular class. And it has a void. Retains void. That means that retains void. Nothing to the operating system that has called this function, and accepts two parameters, an integer and a string. And we say that this integer here will take this value here, this value from this function. And we copy the string of this function, the parameters of this function, to the string we have in our class, okay? And after that, we have two other functions, get a and get b. And this function will return to the operating system the integer a, and with this command here, we return the string, okay? Declare a class, let's call it S, and we call this object here set, and we use the two variables we have read. After that we read again the integer we have given inside here, we will see a command here, and this is just names, you know, say in and see out, it's for the C++ language. The see out, the out function, you can use it to into JSP applications, programs, in order to refer to the object, the HTML document you use each time, in order to display Java commands in your HTML page, okay? and then I say here I use a pointer name C, and I stored there the return the string of this function here. Okay, it's very simple application. It's running to see what happens. Yeah, I'll close this window. I'll close also this. And then I will use this. Even if they say 456, let's say string. This is the program. Okay. This is the last line of the program. This line here. Okay. And this is insert the A value. Okay, this here, this number here. And this is the rest of the commands. Okay. That's it. Remember, see out for displaying messages on the screen and saying for reading the variables. Store them to inside the other variables you have declared in the program. Okay. Thank you very much. Bye.